administration of our town. So I think that it's really a pleasure and an honor for our town to have you here today and host this convention and this meeting where so many women, and we know that peace and women have very much to do. They are linked very much. And so many women and coming from so different countries. So you know that within a few days in Padova we have the celebration of the the anniversary of the armistizio. I don't remember how to call it, on armistice. Thank you. Of the armistice that said, okay, we don't want war anymore. And we know from the history that it was not really the end of a war. It was really the beginning of something else. But it is important for our town because this was undersigned here, very close to here. And having you here today within the all the celebrations is really a big and important sign for us in our town. And so I really thank you very, very much for having chosen this town to host your meeting. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Anna. Thank you. So before giving the floor